there are a lot of Chrome extensions out there that most marketers don't use. I'm actually surprised by how few of my friends and colleagues take advantage of Chrome extensions that can help them with their marketing and traffic generation. Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm gonna share 9 amazing Google Chrome extensions that'll improve your traffic. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel. And if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification. That way when I go live, you'll get notified. The first Chrome extension I have for you is SEOquake. This is a great tool for understanding what your competition is ranking for in the organic search results. It also gives you a great idea as to what is displayed and what paid ads your competitors are running and which keywords they're targeting. They also have a SERP popover feature that shows you the domain and page level metrics for the ranking results. And if you click on a link when browsing a website, you'll be able to see the ads they're running. Now, the second Chrome extension I have for you is the Moz Bar. It provides details like link data analysis, domain authority. It also has a page analysis feature that allows you to get an overview of the title, the description, and even the schema.org markup of a page. And they have many more page level features as well. They also have link metrics, and that shows you page authority, domain authority, which I already mentioned, and the number of linking root domains to any given page that you're searching. The third Chrome extension is a BuzzStream BuzzMarker. It's an amazing tool for outreach, networking, guest posting, and link building. This will crawl any site that you visit and pull out the contact details for the people associated with the site. This will help you find editors, reporters, content marketers. I love using this when I'm on a news website or a big heavy content website and I'm trying to figure out who I can reach out to when I want to either build a link and I'm trying to convince them to link to me, or I'm trying to figure out who the editor is because I want to contribute a guest post. The next extension, TubeBuddy. Amazing extension for your video marketing strategy. When you're viewing any video on YouTube, it'll show you the tags, the view counts, and so much more. Even better, when you upload your own video, it'll help suggest tags to you and help you optimize the metadata associated with the video that you just uploaded. This is really important because when you're uploading a video, even though I have tools like Ubersuggest, which I provide for free, do you really want to keep going back to Ubersuggest or any other keyword research tool and manually figure it out, then go back to YouTube and then go input that data? No, you want it all right there. And that extension will help you do that. The fifth extension I have for you is Buffer. This is great for personal branding and growing your authority as you can seamlessly post content to your followers as you browse and read your favorite blogs. So when I'm on a site, let's say neilpatel.com, I like something, through the Buffer Chrome extension, I can click a button and it can go and get shared out to all my social profiles. Not only does it help me keep up to date with all my social media profiles, but it allows me to keep building all my audience on all these social platforms without really doing much work. A lot of people are like, oh, I gotta update my Twitter profile, my Facebook, I gotta keep going to all these platforms and manually put in content. Wouldn't it just be easier if you're just reading content, you click a button and boom, you can schedule it for later and it goes into your promotional calendar? Well, you can do that with the Buffer extension. The sixth extension I have for you is Grammarly. It's actually my favorite extension, period, on Chrome altogether. The reason I love this is when I'm doing marketing-based emails or any work, and I do a ton through my email inbox, or even I'm writing a blog post in WordPress, it'll tell me any spelling mistakes. Now, Grammarly does have a paid version as well. I use the free one. The free one gives you enough value where you can figure out what changes you need to make to have amazing grammar and no spelling issues. Heck, I myself type up my blog posts in Microsoft Word, and when I copy and paste them over into WordPress, I find that Grammarly catches errors that Microsoft Word doesn't even catch. It's so much better. You guys have to check out that plugin. The seventh extension that you gotta check out is BuzzSumo. It's an amazing extension for content creators. It'll give you an idea of what content works in your niche. For example, any page you visit, let's say a competitor's site, it'll tell you the social media engagement, how many social shares, unique page views, and other items like that, and even backlinks. It helps you target in real time what type of content you should be producing versus what kind of content you shouldn't be producing. The eighth Chrome extension I have for you is Save to Pocket. This is super important in a world where there's endless amount of information. It's easy to get distracted while researching for your next article or building out your content strategy. Having a browser with dozens of tabs open can be distracting and hurt your productivity. For content creators and folks with large social followings, this is also a great tool for you because you can save amazing content that you'll want to share later on with your audience. And last but not least, a Chrome extension that you should use is Check My Links. This tool is essential for a link building strategy. It'll show you which links are working properly and which ones are broken for any page that you visit. Let's say that you're on a page of someone linking to a competitor and that link is broken. Wouldn't you want to hit them up and convince them to link back to you? That's why you want to do this. Broken links is one of the easiest and simplest ways to convince people to link to you, and this extension will help you find all those broken link opportunities. Now, if you need help growing your traffic, your leads, your sales, feel free to check out my ad agency, Neil Patel Digital. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment below and I'll answer it. Share the video, like it. Thank you for watching.